encourage you to never, ever give up on God. Often in life, we face circumstances that are overwhelming. So overwhelming sometimes that we can't see any solution to the situation that we face. Jesus knew this and prayed for us to be kept from the evil of this world. He said that in this world we would have trouble, but be of good cheer. He has overcome the world. Now we know we face adversity because we have an adversary. And that adversary is a thief that comes to steal, kill, and destroy. The adversity wants us to believe that there's no victory in our circumstance. But know this, that our adversary is the father of lies, and the truth is not in him. You see, the truth in our situation is that Jesus is the door that man may enter and be saved and find peaceful rest or pasture. So be encouraged. Keep rejoicing in hope. Be patient in tribulation. Continue instant in prayer. In Jesus, live, move, and have your being. God is able to see you through whatever you may be facing.